On your 75th birthday celebrations, if money and practicality were no issue, what would be your dream present?
A cure for motor neuron disease, otherwise known as ALS, or at least a halt to its progression. When I was diagnosed at 21, I was told it would kill me in 2 or 3 years. Now, 54 years later, albeit weaker and in a wheelchair, I'm still working and producing scientific papers. But it's been a great struggle, which I have got through only with a lot of help from my family, colleagues, and friends.